Hey there, tech enthusiasts. Welcome back to Technology Dash, the home for all things tech. Today we're venturing into a realm that seems more like science fiction than reality, the world of quantum computing. Now you might be wondering, what on earth is quantum computing? Imagine a computer that could process more data at once than there are stars in the universe. Sounds mind-boggling, right? That's the promise of quantum computing. But before we dive deeper, make sure you're subscribed and have hit the notification bell so you won't miss any of our exciting content. Stay tuned to the end, where we will discuss seven areas where quantum computers can make a significant impact on our lives. But first, let's look at the differences. To understand quantum computing, we first need to take a look at how our normal computers, also known as classical computers, work. The key differences between a normal computer and a quantum computer stem from the fundamental principles upon which they operate. 1. Data representation. Classical computers use bits as the smallest unit of data, which can exist in one of two states, 0 or 1. On the other hand, quantum computers use quantum bits or qubits. A qubit can exist not only in a state corresponding to the logical state 0 or 1 as in a classical bit, but also in states representing a blend or superposition of these classical states. This means that a quantum computer can process a vast number of computations simultaneously. 2. Data processing. In classical computers, operations are deterministic and follow classical physics rules. However, quantum computers operate using quantum mechanics principles, which include superposition, being in multiple states at once, entanglement, strong correlations between qubits that persist regardless of distance, and interference, the ability of quantum states to interfere constructively and destructively. This allows quantum computers to process information in ways that classical computers cannot. 3. Computational power. Classical computers are extremely powerful and can perform complex calculations incredibly quickly. However, for certain classes of problems, such as factoring large numbers, simulating quantum systems, and optimizing complex systems, quantum computers are expected to vastly outperform classical computers, even the most powerful supercomputers. 4. Hardware. Classical computers can operate in various environmental conditions, while quantum computers require very specific conditions to function. Qubits are extremely sensitive to their environment, and to maintain their quantum state, they often need to be cooled to temperatures close to absolute zero and isolated from all external noise. 5. Programming and algorithms. Classical computers use binary logic and algorithms that we have developed and refined over decades. Quantum computers, however, require a completely new set of algorithms to harness their quantum properties. Many quantum algorithms are still in early stages of development. 6. Error correction. In classical computers, error correction is relatively straightforward. However, in quantum computers, it's more complex due to the delicate nature of qubits and quantum states. Developing robust quantum error correction methods is one of the major challenges in the field of quantum computing. Quantum computers have the potential to significantly transform various aspects of our lives, societies, and industries. While quantum computing is still in its early stages, there are several promising possibilities. 1. Cryptography and security. Quantum computers could potentially break many currently used encryption methods, potentially posing a threat to current security systems. On the other hand, quantum cryptography could provide a new way of encrypting data, creating virtually unbreakable codes. 2. Drug discovery and health. Quantum computers could model complex molecular interactions, allowing for more efficient drug discovery and development. They could also help in understanding genetic diseases and creating personalized treatment plans based on an individual's unique genetic makeup. 3. Climate modeling. The vast computational power of quantum computers could help create more accurate models of our climate. This could lead to better predictions and mitigation strategies for climate change. 4. Artificial intelligence. Quantum computing could supercharge machine learning algorithms, leading to more powerful AI systems. This could have wide-ranging impacts from autonomous vehicles to personalized education. 5. Financial modeling. Quantum computers could help optimize trading strategies, portfolio management, and risk assessment in the financial sector. 6. Supply chain and logistics. Quantum algorithms could solve complex optimization problems more efficiently. This could lead to significant improvements in logistics and supply chain management, from scheduling flights to optimizing delivery routes. 7. Materials science. By accurately simulating the quantum properties of materials, we could design new materials with desired properties, such as superconductors that work at room temperature.